Dolphin PC, and an out of the two-hole Golden Paradise. Gets out first from the inside, Skyway Francis. The far outside now is Hilltop Modest Victory. Three wide into the first turn they pace. With command in between horses, there is Golden Paradise. Skyway Francis to the inside of second. Hilltop Modest Victory without them. Drop down to find some cover. Love to run to the inside, all stride there. Four. Three wide at the far outside. Here comes Sneak and Escape on a monster drive now as they go past the line and head to the Corral Station. Showing command there, Skyway Francis now. Golden Paradise the outside now, second. In third, the inside. It's Hilltop Modest Victory. They go the opening quarter in 39 and 1/5 second. Down the back side of the page for the second in one time. It's Skyway Francis. Here comes Sneak and Escape. Three wide with a drive for Chris Hyper. There the far turn. It's Skyway Francis off stride. Taking over now. Sneak and Escape drives on by with command. It's second now. The outside low paradise. Skyway Francis third. Hilltop Modest Victory is fourth and longer run fifth. Horses pace for the finish to this one. Sneak and Escape. And Chris Hyker driving on clear to win this one easy tonight. Fight for second there. It looks like Golden Paradise comes up for the two spot.